Hey guys, I hope you're doing all well. Today, we've got the Yeezy 700 Clay Brown V3. In my opinion, it could be an understated Yeezy and one of the best of the year, but we're just gonna have to have a look and see. And yeah, I hope you're all doing good. Welcome back. It's been too long. But yeah, let's get right into it. Classic 700 box, nothing's changed, has it? Let's have a look. I love the Yeezy boxes, bro. Unreal. We've got the spare laces. Nice, nice, nice. And here we are. 700 V3s. I haven't got a pair of my personals, but these are nice. Look at these. Yeah, I'm digging these. Really digging them. We'll go 700 V3. Get it that way. What we thinking? I mean, they look strange to me. I've got a pair of 700 V1s, and they're in the salt. And I've had a pair of the V1 Wave Runners. I prefer that more classic shape instead of this alien looking thing. But you know what? These are kind of cool. And these would really go in like an outfit with like a, I don't know, like Dickies cargos or just a pair of cargos with black socks. I think these would look sick with a nice hoodie. Tell me what you think in the comments. Because I want to know what you think about these. Whether you like them. Not too keen on this white, this blue part here. Not too sure what that's all about, because it would have looked quite cool if it was in a black or like matte black. But I'm personally digging these. These are like a cross breed. These are like a copper, but I don't know why they call them brown. It is sort of brown. It is, but it's more of a copper, isn't it? Yeah, these look comfy. These look really comfy. Let's look at some B-roll of these and see if they look good.